Lost Heaven Art Gallery welcomes you to their upcoming exhibit. Bear witness to the rise and fall of empires. Since time began, the fortunes of civilization have been entwined with the prosperity or decline of great empires. Reserve your ticket and see the exhibit that is sure to have everyone talking. Marvel at artifacts from civilization's greatest heights and learn how such formidable...
Park up over there, Tom.
Where's my uniform?
This is all we got, pal. Besides, there's only room for two in a cap.
You can ride in the back. Sure you keep your head down or this whole thing is blown.
Forget about it. I know when to keep my head down.
Bet you say that to all the girls.
Come on.
Well.
Let's get moving.
All right. Jesus Christ.
You comfortable back there, Tom?
What the hell do you think? What's the plan when we get to the impound?
I don't know. We look for crates that came from Cameroon or something. A cigar place.
You know how big the impound is.
Relax. It'll be empty this time of night. We'll have the run of the place.
You got your papers?
Crap. Pete, you got the papers?
The dash.
What was that?
What was what?
Watson.
Here you go, pal.
All right, good. Busy night tonight. Might not find a spot.
Hear that? There's gonna be guys everywhere.
It'll be fine. We just gotta think on our feet.
Thinking on my feet is my worst thing, Sam. You know that.
Called us. We need to have gone through these shipments by sunup.
Yeah. Sorry, we couldn't find our papers. But we found them again.
Just show us what to do, pal. Or no.
We're all buddy. It's just that some of us know what time we gotta clock in. Come with me.
Okay, Tom, looks like it's on you. Get into the warehouse and find a cigar crate that's hiding the diamonds.
Okay.
They keep records on everything here, so search their files. You're looking for Cameroon cigars that came in on a boat called Bohemia. Shipped off on Tuesday 23rd. Got that?
Yeah.
Don't get caught. Don't get seen. Find us when you're done.
Guys work.
Easy.
word. Look for something,
anything out of place.
No way are we gonna get through all these crates. Not even in a week.
Just a day for a week. Quit complaining.
This'll help.
Come on, fellas. Speed this up. Once we're done with the small crates, we start cracking open the big ones next door.
Money's good, but boy, these feds are assholes. They must have been through 100 maxes already.
Fuck me, fucking tired of this fucking...
Interesting. None of this is any use.
Place is huge.
Okay, boys, check each crate, then we start cracking them open.
There's hundreds.
Then lucky you, have an all night to search them.
This'll help. No cigars, no diamonds. Keep turning up squat. Gotta be finding it soon. Nothing in here. Here either. Ah, jeez, give me a break. Found them.
There he is.
You sure we're getting what we came for?
We're aces, boys.
Good. Let's get them loaded and get out of here. That's the last of them.
Let's dangle. I'm not riding in the back again.
You're a better wheelman anyway. Just don't drive us into the bay.
Shit. You hear that?
Okay, guys, back to where they're safe. Eyes on the road. Cops could be anywhere.
Taking them down!
There's been a break-in at the Federal Coastal Impound. Suspects are escaping in a customs truck. I want roadblocks everywhere.
Every cop in town's gonna be on their way.
So let's get out of sight, fast as you can, Tom.
Another joint!
Give it a whipper, Tommy!
Another roadblock! Find a way around! Another roadblock? Find a way around! How many cops they got out here? Gotta take a different route!
many cops they got out here?
Gotta take a different route.
Where are they? Bench will have our guns for Carter's over there. Again.
Feels like we left them behind. Yeah, hopefully.
Where the hell were you back in the compound? We were about to give up.
The place was a maze. It's a miracle I found the crates.
Next time we pull something like this, we need a better plan. More information.
A better plan? He got the ice, didn't he?
Yeah, but next time...
Next time what? We run it all through you? The scores like these are your best thing?
Guys, I'm trying to arrive here. Let's get back to the warehouse without LHPD on our tail, huh?
Sure.
We got the diamonds. The boss will be happy. That's all that matters right now.
Those rocks had better be as big as the goddamn ridge for all the crates we had to move tonight.
Or something?
Hey,